We have to mix the dry ingredients. 1 cup of flour, the salt, and the baking powder. On the second bowl, mix the sugar and the cocoa powder. Add the oil and the vanilla extract. Then add the 2 eggs. Then we add the first mixture to our second mixture.